of the incomparable Shawn Michaels, the great Khali. Well, that may be true, and wherever you're watching from, just to help Michaels through this, Khali, the 7'3", leading contenders, and Shawn Michaels, not going to waste any time. Michaels, the best.
What he's got to do, look at that.
Shawn Michaels.
He's got that giant tied in the ropes.
And
Memo.
That's huge boot. And that's the case in match.
There you go.
Khali looking to end it.
Jericho goes to the
great Khali signals again. Clothesline. But Khali setting up. Never, ever.
He hit it.
Michaels hit the elbow.
This giant is 7 foot cripples.
Big hand. Attention for John Cena to retain the WWE title of Judgment Day. Clothesline.
Whether it's John Cena against Khali, Shawn Michaels' only hope. Is he out?
And Michaels thrown like a small child. Michaels look. Shawn Michaels is going to do whatever it takes. Khali blocking. And Michaels thrown like a huge heart. And a
great, no, no!
Oh, my God! For the love of God, Michaels! We're going to stop this match.
The great Khali!
Khali has just shown us all how devastating.